We're learning more about a man who was run over and left to die in Lima. It's a case that has haunted St. Louis County Police for nearly 3 weeks now. Fox News' Andy Banker has our story, all new at 6.
We now know the name of the man who was hit and killed out here on South Broadway in Lima 18 days ago. We now know where he lives. We also have a picture of the car that hit him. But police are still looking for the driver who did it.
Police have only now confirmed the victim was 64-year-old Ronnie Smith, citing trouble finding his next of kin. He lived around the corner from where he died at Broadway and Weiss, a regular at the nearby Circle K. And those who knew him there felt like his kin, including Cheyenne Clark, who was working when Smith was hit.
When it happened, I heard, "Help, help, help." I saw him laying in the road, so I called 911. And by the time everybody ran outside, we realized who it was. Really sweet man, really kind, never did nothing to anybody at all. Always happy, never down.
It appears that the gentleman stepped out into the roadway and a vehicle struck him. We're looking for a dark colored sedan at this point. They should have some front end passenger side damage to like their fog lamp area of the vehicle. And they didn't stop.
Police have released surveillance video and photos of the car. It happened just before 4:30 in the afternoon, the Friday after Thanksgiving, near the River City Casino entry.
He didn't really deserve it. Or at the top of it, if they would have stopped, could have avoided all this.
He's somebody's dad, he's somebody's brother, somebody's son. He's a human being and he deserves that kind of closure.
An anonymous tip to Crime Stoppers at 866-371-TIPS about this car and who was driving it may bring a reward of up to $5,000 and a sense of justice for those who cared for Ronnie Smith like he was family. Andy Banker, Fox 2 News.